of a Fairfield train, and the blast of a freighter's horn was the very first sound that reached my ears on the morning when the tide was born. I listened to the shipyard sounds coming out of the bag unknown. I was lulled to sleep by a mother tongue that was to be my own. And before I grew to one year, I had a silent scream, and I sat and watched in a blackout night, a wandering search for it. One day I awoke and rose to my first day of peace, and I found battle-based daylight was never going to cease. Please.
Celtic Extravaganza 2010. From right to left for you, David Woodhead. James Keelahan.